Hi guys, and welcome back to TrashArts News, where we bring you the latest in all things TrashArts.